Chelsea Houska is not about to let the haters get her down. In fact, the veteran Teen Mom 2 star is doing all she can to show these losers up. 2 days after announcing to the world that she's pregnant with her fourth child, Houska went ahead and revealed the gender of her impending baby. Are you ready for it? Are you prepared to stand up, hoot and holler? In a precious snapshot posted to Instagram on Friday, the MTV personality and her immediate family members are shown standing in front of the new house they're building and celebrating as Pink's trimmers are released. That's right, folks, a daughter is on the way for Chelsea and husband Cole. Baby girl, Houska wrote as a very simple and telling caption to this picture, making it evident that she and her loved ones are very psyched over the news. Cole posted the same photograph along with the caption, "So in love." We're just so very, very happy for these two. Following a few weeks' worth of rumors about her womb, Houska told her 5 million followers on Wednesday that she's expecting, doing so in totally adorable fashion. As you can see, Chelsea shared an image of an unfinished wall in her home on which she wrote out all the names of her family, and at the bottom of the list she added, "Baby." Houska, who also just posted a picture of her baby bump, is also mother to 10-year-old Aubrey, 3-year-old Watson, and little Lane, who will be 2 later this month. She has the latter 2 kids with Cole and the oldest with ex Adam Lind. Despite being in a very steady relationship and despite now getting knocked up by her very own husband, Chelsea has been facing some unexpected backlash on social media. Wrote one total idiot, for instance, "Oh my god, another baby, keep your legs closed, damn." Replied the 28-year-old in perfectly awesome and snarky fashion, "These legs stay open for my husband." "Oh my god, you're just popping babies left to right just for TV," another troll commented this week, while yet another chimed in as follows, "Take care of the ones you have, quit having so many damn kids you can't afford." Houska thankfully seems unbothered by these ignorant and harsh remarks, which may explain why she has long been considered the most popular of all Teen Mom cast members. This isn't someone seeking to stir up drama or engage with trolling strangers on the internet. As for whether baby number 4 will be it for Chelsea and Cole, "This little babe will probably complete the fam," Chelsea told one of her followers this week, hedging a bit and adding, "I mean, I'm 98.5% sure, but maybe we'll get a wild hair in like 5 years, who knows?" Houska also addressed her anxiety, a topic covered in depth during the last season of Teen Mom 2, and how her pregnancy is affecting it. "In the past, I was so hard on myself for breastfeeding or not," she explained on social media. "This time I feel confident just knowing I want to do what's best for my mental health and that baby will be fine either way." Chelsea is due in early 2021. And she has a plan this time around, telling fans, "I'm gonna start off nursing, but if it gets to the point it was last time, I'm not going to be too hard on myself and I'll do what's best for my mental health. But honestly, after I stopped breastfeeding Lane, my anxiety got 3000% better. So I'm not sure if it was related to those hormones and everything that goes along with nursing, but I've been feeling great and feel good knowing what to look for postpartum this go around." Anxious to hear more from Chelsea and her co-stars? You're in luck! Teen Mom 2 returns with new episodes on September 1st. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.